remember meeting Shanti, who's my agent and also a really close friend of mine, and she said, there's this movie that we want to make. I said, you guys are producing now? I was like, what about me? So she's like, no, this is, of course, we'll always be your agents. I'll always be your agent. She always says this to me. And so I was like, so what? So she's like, this is the story and this is this girl. And I was like, but she's just like me. She's from Bombay and she went to this school and she went to this college and she did all of this. I was like, are you sure you want me to do this? I was like, this is a huge responsibility because she's this person and I'm just an ordinary girl from JVPD scheme. And she was like, but she was an ordinary girl as well from Bombay. And I said, okay, I think I should do it. I said, it's scary, but I'm going to do it. And after that, I was like, I better give this like 3,000%. Because not because of anything, I just think because you owe it to her, her memory. And I think after I met her family, I was like, I owe it to her family to just be as honest as possible and do my very, very best.
Picture to dekhna padega, fir aapko pata chalega. Lekin what I'm going to do is I'm just going to let Akhil and Anish also just speak about from the family's perspective. Aur, ji, humne definitely family, this film is a family film. It is a film that speaks about how we can all deal with what we go through in tough times. And that is why I said it is a mother and daughter story.
मैं अपने आप को बहुत खुशकिस्मत समझती हूँ कि मेरी मुलाकात रमा भानोट जी से हुई जब फिल्म का कोई जिक्र नहीं था और पता नहीं क्या हुआ था लेकिन मुझे इनवाइट किया गया था फैमिली ने कि मैं नीरजा भानोट अवार्ड पेश करूँ चंडीगढ़ में और रमा जी को जब मैंने देखा तो कोई कनेक्शन हमारे बीच उसी वक्त हो गया वो बहुत ही गैर मामूली खातून थी और जैसे कि आप छोटा सा क्लिप देते हैं उसमें आपको लगता है कि ये पूरी की पूरी दिल हैं पूरी तरह से दिल हैं उसका मुझे बड़ी बड़ी शिद्दत से एहसास हुआ था तो जब ये रोल मुझे ऑफर हुआ तो मुझे जो बात ख़ास मैं एक सेंट्रल पॉइंट ढूँढती हूँ किसी भी कैरेक्टर का जब करती हूँ और मुझे उसका सेंट्रल पॉइंट लगा था कि ये बहुत खरी औरत हैं ये जो हैं जैसी दिखती हैं ठीक वैसी ही हैं ये मुझे रमा जी से मिला था और मैंने कोशिश की है कि ये जो खरापन है रमा भानोट का पूरी तरह से वो पर्दे पर आ सके